what's up though, in my little room though. Finally got the system right though. I kinda got a small big though. I'm just kidding, got a small room, but I'm banging on. Got the cinema looking like a thousand though. Got the speakers so loud when they hear me though. Every time I come in my room, you can hear it though. Got the Beamer, you already freaking know though. Got so much tech, these people call me a nerd though. Anyway, I'm in my paradise. Let's throw ahead and play some dice, cause I'm really, really nice. Got the Spotify on the PS photo. Yeah, sounding real nice. PS4 sounding real nice. This game is freaking awesome, y'all. This is my daily game until I buy God of War and Kingdom Hearts 3. But, you know, got the little 55-inch Toshiba TV, you know. Looking nice, like I got 4K, even though this ain't no 4K. This HDMI at its best. And I'm getting a lot of stuff right now. Hey y'all, finally did it. Took me like 3 days, but I finally got my room being swagnificent. Got that music blaring. I don't even know what the volume on, but you know I got the true surround sound. You know I got that I got my system on DTS music, so I got all five of my speakers and amp connected to the PS4, the Apple TV, and of course my system itself. But y'all know me, little tech nerd owning a Beamer. The Beamer is louder than this. Sorry, I'm trying to go to these other things on my car, but my car finally did the K2 test. So it's testing everything, you feel me? I'm doing this little hidden mode in this car. But, yeah. There we go, I bet. See, look, I'm going through the different codes and crap. Hey, y'all, I got better at hiding wires. Bet, bet, bet. There go the back LED lights. You already know, they blue. Y'all know the wood grain of the Beamer. You know, got the music popping off. You already know. About to do these hidden codes for this car next. I did that little test. And it passed it, so see, look, no exposed wires. I've gotten better. Got the LEDs through the back and front. After that, you know, upgrade the halos, make all my lights white on the outside, keep everything I got in here in the inside, even adjusted the seats. I got them programmed to any key. So, you know, you hop in my car, you're a little tall, you know, just push the number 2 on the path. Alright, yo. About to do this hidden mode stuff in this car. You know, just resetting everything. So that was the oil. I forgot what that one was. Alright, y'all. Y'all know I'm Mr. Beast. I did the codes for this car, unlocked them all, bet. Now I'm in this hidden mode for this iDrive, bet. Y'all can't really see what I'm looking at, but let's go through these, whatever these things is called. Because it claims I gotta have an OBD. I have an OBD. It's not wireless like the other one I bought. But I got an OBD with hum. So this thing right here. That's the... It gives me navigation. It gives me roadside assistance. It tells me the diagnostics of the car. It tells me how fast I'm going. It rates how fast I'm going. This stuff is pretty cool. This hum stuff is pretty dope. Like,